spring and the firing pin block from the bottom of the slide. Insert the spring into the hole that's cut into the slide. Now we'll install the firing pin block. Insert the firing pin block into the slide from the bottom and test that it moves freely. Push in on the firing pin block and use a 1/16 inch punch to make sure that the holes are aligned. The firing pin block should be fairly flush on the top of the slide. Now we can install the firing pin block spring pin. Using